nobody in the world has lied to me more than me. How many times do you tell yourself, it's going to be different this year? How many times have you started the diet saying, oh, this is my year. I'm going to start this year strong. I'm going to the gym. I'm going to eat right. 2 weeks later, what'd you do? You lied to yourself.
Real talk. Most of y'all are going to do a fucking thing. And you're going to be mad at me because I fucking said it. When in reality, you should be mad at yourself because 2 years ago you said shh. Last year you said shh. This year you're saying shh. And next year you're going to be saying the same shh. How about this for 2021? We look at ourselves in the mirror and we tell ourselves the truth. We look at our lives and we tell ourselves the truth. Truth is this, it's very simple. You're either doing it or you're not doing it. You've either been executing or you haven't been executing. You either are truly ready to make a fucking change or you're not. It doesn't matter how many fucking videos you watch. It doesn't matter how many courses you buy. It doesn't fucking matter. What matters is what you're going to do. You gotta make a decision that you are not gonna be like everybody else. You are not gonna live how they live. You are not gonna eat how they eat. You're not gonna drink how they drink. You're not gonna do the kind of work they can do. And then you gotta go do that. And you gotta do it one day at a time. Win today. Then you wake up tomorrow and you do the same thing. Then you wake up on Wednesday and you do the same thing. Then you wake up on Thursday and you do the same thing. And when you get to the point where you're winning every day and it's automatic, guess what happens? Winning becomes not something that you aspire to do. Winning becomes who the fuck you are.
I am not phenomenally skilled, but I'm phenomenally willed. My IQ may never change, but my will changes every year. I get stronger and stronger and more determined. Why? Because it's in my DNA. I want to be successful. I want to execute. I want to make all my dreams become a reality. I want to do everything I said I'm going to do. So my appetite increases. It gets stronger every year. I want more every year. I want to do more every year. I want to help more every year. I want to be bolder. I want to be better. I want to be stronger every single year. Every single year, your appetite should go up. You should never get settled. You should never get settled. You should never get content. Every single year.
The waiting and the thinking and the planning, that stuff doesn't get you anywhere. It doesn't move you forward. In fact, you're going backwards. You're going backwards because the world's moving forward. So if you're standing still, you're actually going backwards. So don't sit around and think about it anymore. Take action. I don't care how small it is. I don't care how minuscule the movement is, but make movement. Move forward and do that every single day, no matter what.
Be what it is you claim to be about. Be what it is you truly want to be. If you truly want to be successful, if you truly want to change your life, if you truly want to lose 50, 100, 200, 500 fucking pounds, be about it today.
This is not a year that you're going to be doing a lot of talking. This is the year for grinding. This is not the year of dreaming. We're not dreaming no more. We're not wishing no more. We're not watching other people ride the ride no more. We're not watching people cash checks no more. We're not doing that no more. This is our year.